Black Manta.
Just a defenseless boy.
With the war machine on my spine.
That justifies me killing you.
Begin.
You're freaking out the scarab!
I'll bleed you out slowly. My father deserved a second chance.
I cannot save everyone.
Your magic is useless.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus.
Poison Atlantis for me.
You're all business and no pleasure.
Business is my only pleasure.
Begin.
Come on. rope to hang from.
Kiss me, lover.
I'd rather die here. How can you defend Aquaman?
I swore an oath to stop you.
An oath you're about to break.
Begin.
Look unstable.
I can go nuclear in seconds.
I better douse those flames.
Begin.
I'll pay any price for vengeance.
Careful what you wish for.
No, alien, you should be careful.
Begin.
You're more machine than man.
Part machine, all man.
Then you still have a heart to rip out.
Begin.
Didn't plan for me, did you?
No, I did not.
Last mistake you'll ever make.
Begin.
Ah.
resistance is pointless.
I'm not the victim here. You're sinking.
My strategy eludes you.
Coincidence, nothing more.
This is a waste of my time.
Begin.
Stole Atlantis. For that, I could have thanked him. But that wasn't enough. Arthur Curry's kingdom had to be wiped from history. Forgotten. Lost. As it should be. I found just the place guarded by Earth's most savage murderers. Once upon a time, Arthur Curry killed my father. Now that I've killed his kingdom, all that remains is to kill the king himself. Only then will I consider my father's murder avenged. Only then will I rest. And what of Aquaman? Does he come forward to avenge his own people? No. He hides behind an alien and an Amazon. Let him. It won't save him. Compared to that alien freak Brainiac, these three will be fish for the slaughter. And when they're dead, the world can thank Black Manta.